McCulloch will play it in behind the net. Ekman Larson goes after it. Left it there for Martin Hansel. Taken away by the Stars. Jamie Benn to the front and a stop. Sagan. Beverly loves to come in on that offside as Whitney with a shot. That was blocked in front. Out of the line it goes. Gontra gives it to Whitney. Penalty about to expire. Gontra to the front. And they can't put it all home.
Schrenzel along the right wing boards for Yandel. They work it to the front. It's turned away. Horkoff out of the box. Here he comes.
Two on two developing. Horkoff, he's got a step. He shoots, and that's stopped by Smith. And it's underneath the Coyotes goaltender.
Sagan.
Collapsing or closing that time, I should say, was Radim Vrbata. Puck goes in behind the net. Chason. And now Sagan. Galagoski. Sagan. Works it down low to the front. Jordy Benn, who's had a solid game for the Dallas Stars, coughs it up. Vrbata has it. Out high, Yandel forced it to the front. Vrbata, another shot, he scores!
Oh boy.
Radim Vrbata, and he's made it interesting with 14.4 remaining.
Well, what happened here? Lettinen without his stick again. The first shot by Yandel is blocked, and it goes right to the stick of Radim Vrbata. There's the first one blocked off of Vermette, so he'll get another assist.